Which way did it go? That way? This way? I don't know. But with 301 redirects, you know exactly where your pages are going, and that's exactly what we're going to talk about in today's HubSpot tutorial. Let's go ahead and dive into this. Remember, if you need education past this tutorial, that's what we do. Check the description below, HubSpot education for you and your team. Now let's go ahead and dive into the portal and show you how to get this done.
For this short tutorial, we are gonna talk about how to do 301 redirects in HubSpot. As you can see, I am in the HubSpot portal, and what I wanna do is go to the settings icon. Once I click on that, the settings page will load, and you will see there is a link here that is domains and URLs, and we can click on that. Then what we're gonna be able to do is click on this tab that is URL mappings, and you'll see that we can go to URL mapping manager. It's gonna be moving soon, so when it does, I'll create a new tutorial, but for now, we're gonna go ahead and click that link, and then what you're gonna see is a place where we can add a new redirect. Now, there is a carrot dropdown, so we can add one at a time, or we can add a bulk one. What we will do is simply hit add one redirect. It's gonna give us the opportunity to put an original path, and it's going to give us an opportunity to do a destination path and be able to do permanent or temporary. And we even have an advanced options where we can check anything that we wanna do that is proper for the SEO that we're trying to accomplish. Now, there's a bunch of different ways or reasons that you might wanna use this. For instance, we use this with the Wayfinding Growth podcast because we want to be able to tell people that they can simply go to wayfindinggrowth.com/1 or 2 or 3 or whatever the episode number is. And so we can put that path in there and then send them to the original show notes. Look, for you, it might be something different, but the good thing is with HubSpot 301 redirects, well, they're that simple. They're that easy. So it's that simple. A couple clicks and knowing where you want to take certain traffic to and figure out the strategy around it, and you can be a 301 master. Not that anybody wants to really be a 301 master, but at least you can have a great user experience for your website and not lose your SEO value along the way. Until next time, this is your boy George B. Thomas from Impulse Creative saying happy HubSpotting. Oh yeah, make sure you hit the subscribe button, hit the bell for instant notifications, or do one of these things.